had a choice to make between my family and my heart.
Did you ever regret that choice?
You wish to be alone at a mere 26?
It is a very powerful thing to meet someone and feel that you know them in a way unlike any other.
I will be content knowing my sister is taken care of.
Content?
Still a rather high price to pay for love, I think.
Michelle, may I have this down?
You may, my lord.
If this is not what you want, you must say something now, Anthony.
What I want is beside the point. I must go. I love you.
I do not know what to say.
Great.
Splendid day, bro.
I see you are not one for losing.
You should not be here.
In the rare instances, I was wondering this.
I have no difficulty in admitting that I've even lost on the run. But I'm afraid the same cannot be said for you.
Oh.
Now the rain makes me think of him.
You're near our father's grave. He rarely goes near the site of
you. Sorry,
my sister and I were known to be a handful growing up too.
How did he die?
He was stung by a bee.
There's a heavy responsibility for our family. That sounds remarkably similar to you, Ant.
So bid you good night. I shall bid you good night.
Say you do not care for me. Tell me you feel nothing. And I will walk away.
I must speak with Michelle.
You deserve the feeling that I had the moment your father placed that ring on my finger.
It is the ring my father gave to my mother before they were married.
Appears to be stuck.
Tell me, it will be as if we've never met. You feel nothing, and I will walk away.
There is no world in which we could kiss.
You are the bane of my existence, the object of all my desires.
Please go.
You are running away, and I will humble myself before you, because I cannot imagine my life without you, and that is why I wish to marry you.
There will never be a day where you do not vex me.
You should be ashamed of what we did.
Perhaps we should not.
Is that a promise, Katana Shelby? Continue to keep our distance between us and Night.
I hope your return to India is not because of some eagerness to flee what is difficult.
You don't have to accept it, you don't have to embrace it, or even allow it, knowing you can't.